Hello students, how are you? I hope you are safe and healthy, right? Okay, today I am here to teach you EVS subject. So let's be move towards our new chapter, uses of water. Students, water is one basic need, right? Water is used in many ways. So look at the picture. What do you see in first picture? That one boy drinking water, right? We drink water. Without water, we can't live, right? Now, without water, we can't live. Same way, animals and plants also need water. Without water, they also can't live. So, our first use of water is drinking. So, listen to the spelling of drinking. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. Students, say after me. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. Drinking is the first use of water, okay? Okay, look at the second picture. What do you see? Mother cooking food, right? Mother cooking tasty food, yes. Okay, tell me. For cooking food, we need water? Yes. For cooking food, we need a water. We use water in kitchen to cook food, to wash utensils, to clean kitchen, and to wash vegetables and fruits. Right? Okay, look at the third picture. What do you see? That little boy taking a bath. Yes, we use water in the bathroom to take a bath, to wash our clothes, to brush our teeth, and to wash our hand also. Right? We use water. So our third use of water is bathing. So listen to the spelling, bathing. B-A-T-H-I-N-G, bathing. Students, say after me. B-A-T-H-I-N-G, bathing. Yes? Okay. Look at the fourth picture. What do you see? That one little girl washing her hands. Yes. And look at the fifth picture. That one man washing clothes. Right? So, water is used for a washing purpose. Okay? So, our fourth use of water is washing. So, listen the spelling of washing. W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing. Students, say after me, W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing. Okay? Okay, look at the last picture. What do you see? That one man watering the plant. Yes. We use water for plant. Plant cannot live without water. So we use water for watering the plant. Okay? Okay, this is the uses of water. So let's tell once again all the uses of water together. Okay? So first one is drinking. Second one is cooking. Third one is bathing. Fourth one is washing. Yes, these are the four uses of water. Students, you have to write these uses of water in your EVS notebook. And while writing, you have to say and write. Okay? Okay. Students, let's we move towards our exercise. Okay? Okay, so see the page. Exercise. The question is, tick on the correct answer. Okay, they gave you two options. We have to tick one, correct one. Okay, so A, question one, that is A, we use water for sleeping. We use water for sleeping, student, tell me. No, we use water for drinking. Yes, so you have to tick at second box. Okay. Okay, next one is B. B Do plant and animals need water? Do plant and animals need water? Yes, need. Yes, then you have to tick at first box. Yes. Move towards C. We can't live without water. Yes. We can't live without water. It's true, no? Yes. So tick at first box. Let's move toward D. We should waste water. We should waste water. Student, tell me, we should waste water? No. Don't waste the water, okay? So you have to tick at the second box, okay? Okay, see the next question is, we use water in many ways, right? Yes. Color the drops of water having correct answer blue. They say, which is the correct answer, color them with blue color, okay? So, in first drop, they write, to drink. Is it true? We use water to drink? Yes. So, we have to color the drop with blue crayon, okay? Blue color, okay? Do it. Then look at the second drop, to wash clothes. We use water to wash clothes? Yes. So you have to color second drop with blue color. Okay. Second drop with blue color. See that third drop, what they write, to feel hot? No. So don't color it. Okay. Leave as it is. Look at the fourth drop, they write, to sleep, we use water. Students, tell me, no, we don't use. So, you don't color it, okay? Leave as it is. Okay, see the fifth drop, to paint. We use water to paint? No. Then what we use to paint? Paint only, yes. Okay, so don't color it. See the next drop, that to grow plants. Yes, we use water to grow a plant. So you have to color to grow a plant drop with blue color, okay? Look at the next drop. To drive a car, we use water. No, don't color it. Okay, see it. Last drop, to cook food, we use water. Yes, to cook food, we use water. So you have to color the last drop with blue color, okay? Student, you have to solve this all exercise, okay? As I tell you, okay? And do it. Thank you.